Nuts, Emma!
Looks like we caught a lucky break.